We hope on this Resurrection Sunday that you'll believe more than you've ever believed before that this isn't a fairy tale. It's just not a cute little story. God himself shed his blood so that no matter what slippery slide we've been on, if we look to Jesus, we can have a makeover. Our lives are twisted. Maybe you didn't see how that was all coming together. But God can take our upside downness and make a picture of life like we've never seen before. I wrote something down so that I wouldn't forget it. Jesus is our Savior even before we accept him. But until we accept him, we have not been saved.